So you found it all right. What do you think?
You can store your ride here. Consider it your safe house. You can use it to lie low when your heat gets too high. If you want to take out Razor and get your ride back, you got a lot of work to do.
You have to work your way up the Blacklist and take out everyone on the way. As far as they're concerned, you're just working to get back into the Blacklist. Pick the right event, get enough bounty, and you can challenge a ranked Razor. Once they're all out of the way, Razor's all yours.
Cool? I'll let you get back to business. I'll call you when the time's right. Later.
Oh. Thank you. Come on.
You've been a while. Just keep running like you have, and this race is yours.
Look who came crawling back. I'm glad you're here, Sugar Plum. You brought me luck last time.
Make sure you smoke him and get that ride back. I'll take care of the rest.
You ready to donate another car to the Razor Fund, baby? It's go time.
Thank you.
You'll never hold on to the number one spot. Not with me on your tail. And if you want these, you're gonna have to take them.
It's over, Razor.
It ain't over until I say it's over.
Where's the other guy?
He got away.
You mean to tell me the most wanted street racer happened to get away? What about the Blacklist?
Forget the Blacklist. They're through.
I want every single unit after the guy.
Everyone?
Everyone!
Followed by police. Use 10-8 to make their way to the area and stand by a cover.
Hey, Hotshot. Hey, thanks for helping us out. We've been able to pick up every Blacklist racer thanks to you. Now, I'll take that into consideration if you give yourself up. So what's it gonna be?
Either one. All right, we got a visual on your suspect.
bus station?
All units, this is 5-1. Drop all non-priority calls and get over here, code 3.
I'm clearing units right now.
Gas pods have ignited.
Yeah, we got a visual on our code 6.
I'm outside and trying to catch you up. Yep, he's back inside. I'm on code 3.
This guy's not gonna stop. Yeah, we're gonna try to slow him down.
He missed the block.
Mia, look, don't hang up. You can't go back to any of the safe houses. Cross knows about them. Head over to the old bridge. The location is on your map. Your car is fast enough to make the jump. It's the only way. Later.
Just get around the vehicle and roll into a 1075. We're gonna take it out.